Wait, did you see that?
There it is, folks.
There's Megan, Aaron, and Kaylee, but that's Ashton Kutcher.
Dude, where's my car?
And that's Ellie Kemper.
It's so fun.
And Casey Neistat.
Thank you.
Have an amazing run.
All at the front of the TCS New York City Marathon. And yes, Megan and her running friends made it in Casey's vlog. Full squad of runners arrived in New York City on Friday, and Saturday they met at the downtown tip of Manhattan along the boardwalk for their shakeout run. That night, with the help of fellow marathoner Christy, they prepped their race outfits, including their sub-elite bibs. Those bibs let them start ahead of the celebrities and 50,000 other runners, and are only for the quickest non-professional 50 men and 50 women, all serious about the opportunity.
And we don't irritate everyone, we have not done our job.
Run fierce, run fierce, yes. We'll see you at the end.
Have a big day.
Then it was to bed with the daylight saving time change overnight.
My biggest problem today was, is it 4 a.m. or 3 a.m.?
I know, that is a moment,
what time
right?
Is it? We're good.
Just after 5 a.m., they arrived on 54th Street with some of the world's best marathoners waiting to board their bus to the start. But first, a bathroom break. They crossed the street and snuck into the legendary Warwick Hotel. Remember this picture? That's the Warwick. Remember this band?
How does it feel to be back on
the stage? Great, great.
That's where they stayed.
It's a really fancy hotel.
Okay.
Then onto the buses.
This will now be what? I'm
gonna be baby fat. This is our perk. Someone's taking full on care of us.
So it feels like we stuck on, but we were welcome. We worked it to get here.
It's the ticket. Let me
ask. Yes, the magic ticket.
It's right. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. A police escort led them through Manhattan, over to Brooklyn, and across to Staten Island.
Beautiful.
We're on the bridge right now.
No one expected that we were going to be on the bridge.
Yeah. Having a feeling like, no thanks, not today. This means I feel the way I should.
This is where we start. This is crazy.
We got this.
As part of the elite and sub-elite perks, they got to relax in an indoor track with coffee and snacks waiting for their race and watching the top runners warm up like Desiree Linden.
Desiree Linden, campeã da Maratona de Boston!
Okay, crash course to the New York City Marathon. All I need now is a map. Okay, perfect. So, the buses just left 54th Street. That's where the sub-elite buses left. Most of the runners are going to be taking the Staten Island Ferry, which is right down here at the tip of Manhattan. They're going to be hopping on that ferry and going to Staten Island, where the race begins. The race begins on the Verrazano Narrows Bridge. There are 50,000 runners who are going to be there in different waves on different levels of the bridge. The race then goes to Brooklyn here from Staten Island across the bridge to Brooklyn up this way. I'm gonna try and see them at that 8 mile mark. Wait, we're in Brooklyn somewhere.
We are in Brooklyn somewhere, around mile 8. I'm Leslie. I'm here to watch Mark.
Hey, I'm on, right?
Yes, yeah. The phone guy.
And the road hammers.
Yes. I'm Evan. I'm here to watch Kaylee. And all the other road hammers here today.
We'll see if we can see road hammers and everyone. are gonna head up this way. Halfway point around here, Queensborough Bridge is one of the tough spots because it's so quiet after seeing lots of folks cheering through Brooklyn. So after the Queensborough Bridge, they head down and around to First Avenue. First Avenue will take them all the way up across to the Bronx briefly, back down along Central Park, into Central Park a little bit, spit them back out onto 59th Street. Into Central Park for the last few hundred meters to the finish line. So that's a quick way to explain 42.2 kilometers of the New York City Marathon.
Hi.
We made it!
We made it! Ah! She's taking such good care of me. What an angel!
I love her. She's amazing.
Look, like she ran. Look, oh, at yeah. This goddamn gym.
It's disgusting.
Ah.
So you met Ashton Kutcher?
Yes.
Hailey is now best friends with Ashton Kutcher.
Yes, I am.
Like, confirmed. They have a really strong connection. They're best friends.
They have a group chat.
Yeah.
Mila.
That's right.
It was like 2 minutes after we left our phones too, and I was like, why didn't I bring my phone?
What? I took a poop break, Brett.
Good for you.
I just wanted to be comfortable.
I'm so excited that's done.
Yes, please. Yes, please.
Shoes are longing to stray.